And welcome back to another Minecraft video, and in this video it's going to be UHA, which stands for Ultra Hardcore Survival. Raging, can you leave the party please, because we're actually recording something. Alright, so where is that rascal who just joined the game? Where are you? Where are you? Where are thou? Come on, where are thou? Where are thou? Where are thou? Come on, tell me, man. Tell me. There you are, there you are. And you are bootleg, right? Bootleg. Alright, so I'm gonna kill this zombie for you. Kill the zombie. I'm gonna kill him for you. And, any sword on me? No, I do not. There we go. Ooh, I got a piece of iron! Got a piece of iron. And I'm just gonna put it so, gamer tags are on. I'm not gonna make an iron shovel, though. Alright, so here, I had a pick. Oh, no, no worries, I can make you another one. Come into my humble of hoe. Come here, this is my humble of hoe. I forgot to put Lurking Raptor's name. Remember to hit that like, hit slash that like button. So let's get 5 likes, and yeah. And here's your axe, man. Here's your axe, so go start building your room. It has to be connected to this house in some way. Okay. Because you're only in for like one video. I got my first piece of iron, just like that. We have our diamond, obsidian, gold. Yeah. We going ham, bro. Ham. We going ham boning. Whoa. So I think this episode I'm gonna go be mining. Well, I'm not gonna go be mining, but do you have a sign on me? Yes I do. And I'm gonna be putting Lurking Raptor's name since he was the next person. And I hope you can still hear me, like, because I gotta go into my... Lurking Raptor's name is hard to spell. So I gotta go into my gallery, which it needs to open now. Alright, come on. No, hurry up, come on. I don't have time, wasting time. Alright, so now I can put his name. Lurking Raptor. Come on. There we go. Took it forever. Lurking Raptor. So I wonder if he's a rapper. He has rap in his name, so is he a rapper or is he not a rapper? I don't know. You tell me. So I'm gonna be going exploring the caves, and now Lurking Raptor's name is officially on the wall of awesome people. So, congrats, Lurking Raptor. Your name is on the wall of awesome people. And there we go. And if you need anything, bootleg, just tell me. Just tell me. And this is Mudkip's room. Lurking Raptor's room up the pier. Look at his beautiful, beautiful room. He finished it off and he had pink wool. Thanks, Lurking Raptor. And he had this stuff, which I cannot take. Do you need anything? This is Lurking Raptor's room. You're not allowed in here. Not allowed in here. So go make your room, Shilly Billy. And I need myself a sword. Let me close the door because that's just common courtesy. Come on, close. There we go. And make myself a sword. I might encounter some very, very, very stupid people. Stupid people in caves. I'm gonna go look for a cave, and I will be right back. So we're basically going to explore this world. We're going to explore this world a bit. We good on food. We're going to go look for a cave. Cave. And did I find one already? Hooray! Ah, this cave sucks. This cave sucks. Ooh, is there a village? Oh yeah, that's the village I got my stuff from. Kill these piggies. Do I have any bones on me? Ooh, I have bones. I might be able to get my wolf just like in my old series. Oh, I got myself a wolf. I want a name tag now. Here's some coal. I'll take this coal. Alright, doggy. Yes, you are mine, doggy. You are mine. You're my property now. Alright, just collecting all this coal and get all this XP. And our ultimate achievement in this game is to finish, is to kill the Wither. And yeah, and like this video is actually lucky. Happy New Year's too to you all too. Let's go, doggy. Let's go. Let's go, damn doggy. Actually, I want to keep you safe, Mr. Doggy. So I'll bring you back to my house. I'll bring you back to my house, Mr. Doggy. Hey, Bootleg, you like my dog? Bootleg, my dog. Me and my dog, you like him? Yeah. So I'm taking him into my room. He should just teleport in. He should just teleport in. Alright, let's go. Doggy! Alright, where are you, doggy? Doggy? Doggy! Oh my gosh, he doesn't teleport in? Alright. Hey, come to me now, doggy. Alright. I'll just push you. You little slime ball, I'll push you. And which is probably gonna be the hardest thing in the world to do. There we go. Oh my gosh, can you not? Hey, walk around, dog. Can you not? I know the dog is being stupid. Thank you. Can you push him anymore? Alright, wait, let me try this. Wait, is that working? Alright, stupid dog, come to me, you stupid. Oh my gosh, I'm about to kill. Alright, where is he? Alright, come to me. Alright. No, he's along the wall again. I can't do anything while he's along the wall. Get off the wall. Get off. Oh my gosh, this dog is stupid. Alright, you die, dog. You die now. Alright, follow me. Thank you. No, you stupid dog. Oh. Stay right there. Gotcha. Gotcha. I spent like, how long did that take me? Alright, what do you like? Do you like that? Alright, do you like these? There we go. He's fully, alright, let me go back on my quest to look for, and he's eating my food. He's doing that. Eating my food. Working hard for that food. You know how that, well, work for that food? Took me a while to work for that food. Right. Let's go explore for that cave. You want a cave. Is that a mule? I think that's a mule. I don't want to go to that mule, though. Oh my gosh. Is there no natural spawning caves? Is a mule? Mules are actually a lot better than horses, because they can... I can't really determine which is better, a mule or a horse. Because a horse, it can hold diamond armor. It can hold armor. But a mule, it can hold chest. I'm kind of debating. Like, literally. I'll kill you two. Alright, I'm just gonna kill these. I don't think there are no cave. Do I have to strip mine for a cave? Alright, if you need a bed, Bootleg, I have one for you. And your name is going up on the Wall of Awesomeness. Of Awesome People, I think. That's what I called it. Wall of Awesome People. Just killing all these piggies, because I need them food. Get food. Come here. Alright. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was like actually a temple. Don't fool me like that. I think I'm just about to go strip mine. Oh, there, I think I found one. Is it a... Oh my gosh. Nah. Is there no cave? Finally. Finally. A proper cave. Finally. That's not good. If I fall in lava right there, that won't be good. Alright, you should go continue building your room. Do you need an axe? Do you need a pickaxe? Here's a wooden one. come towards me. Here you go. There you go. Alright, yeah, I'm just collecting here, getting all these. Are you done with your room, Bootleg? Oh, you already done? Alright. So, like, make yourself a chest so, like, you can remember what next time you come into this video. So, you can, like, you have some stuff. This is a ravine. Perfect! Alright. So, I don't want to mine straight down from there. Oh, there's some iron. So, it is over there. Let me, there we go. It is right there, so if I mine from here, most likely, I should be able to get it. No? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Okay. I want that iron. Can I drop from there? Yes, I can. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, was that a bad idea? Yeah, I think that was a bad idea. Oh my gosh, I almost died. There's so much iron. Oh, am I gonna die? Am I gonna die? Ooh. No, stupid water. I want to live. Hey, can you leave the game because we're actually recording? I mean, leave the party because we're actually recording right now. Thank you. And it's like every time I'm recording, it's like this is the time that they decide to join. And I do have keep inventory on, right? So, yep, I can kill myself, but I won't respawn. I won't. Yeah, I'll have to remember with this. If I don't know how to make a beacon. I don't know how to do anything here. But I want to collect as much iron as possible before I leave. How many torches? I saw an Enderman. I saw an Enderman. Ooh, bat. Bat. Hey, Mr. Batty, bat, bat, bat. Alright. Run! Oh, there we go. I should have killed the zombie, too. Got that gunpowder, too. And hooray. Yippee skippy. Oh, crap. I just died. Sorry if you hear that. If you hear this, that sound. Yep, I'm dead. Sorry if you hear this sound, like, literally, I can't block it out. I think it's like a fire alarm or something. Alright, so, I wanna see your room. Ooh, it's on top of mine. Yours is on top of mine. Do you have a bed? Do you have a bed? Here's some wool. I got you some wool. I got myself some iron. So how would I get to your... Well, alright, through my room, okay. Alright, we're actually recording right now, so could you leave the game? Could you leave? Please? Yeah, but I'm getting off after this, but see it. Alright, could you leave, please? Alright, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna have my first iron sword! My iron sword, yeah! Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Squirrel. Here's some flowers. You don't want my flower? Alright, there. I thought you didn't want my flowers. Make yourself a crafting table. You can't be using my crafting table. And my crafting table. Ah, my three iron. I'm done. So, right now, we're already on our way to make... Keep going to the nether. Look at that. We could go to the nether now. We got that three pieces. We got that one diamond. Which I am excited about. And got my new doggy. I had to hit him a few times because he'd be a stupid dog. He'd be a stupid dog. No. If you're going to go to sleep, you gotta sleep in your room, man. You gotta sleep in your room. Alright. I got them six levels. I'm glad I don't lose any levels either. So this is his room. You might want to light this up a bit. There you go. Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. Let's go to sleep, man. I'll see you in the morning. Alright. Wow, it's a pretty tiring day. Let's go to sleep. Alright. Oh, man, that was a good night's sleep. That was a good night's sleep. Alright, so I'm going back to that cave. Go back to the cave, and you can do whatever. You can explore the world, and tame a horse, even fight giant zombies. And I want these piggies. I want these piggies because I need food. I need that food. Come on, Let's get that iron. Let's explore this cave. And remember, if you guys want me to put this map up for download, like versions of this map, like to post that up in the comments down below. Was this a way? Oh, this was. Oh, but there's a well here. So, does that mean there's a village nearby? Ooh, ender cheese. I haven't seen ender cheese in a while. Ender cheese. Oh, found. Oh, I thought that was a village for a second. I was like, oh, found the village, but you know, get the round flesh. Kill these pigs. Kill them. Kill them. Actually, I want to work on my farm. Do I even have a farm yet? Where'd Mudkip put the farm? Alright. So I'll start making the farm right here. It's so awesome having different people come online. Oh yeah, if you want to come on, just remember put your GT in the comments below, and I'll make sure put you in the next episode. There we go. Not iron, cool. What you looking at? Why your head turned sideways? What you looking at? Hey, you can't break my room. Put it back. There we go. Alright, so was there something I needed? I need to make a hoe. Can I not make it a hoe? Oh, I need to make some sticks. Now I can make a hoe. I got that hoe, the stone hoe. What? Why is it all lovey-dovey? Get away from the wall. You may not be permitted to go into a wall. Because you are a little retard. Not retard, but how'd you get into my room? How did you get in? Alright, I'm gonna start working on my farm. Did you just close the door while I was trying to get out? Whoa, man. You don't do that to the YouTuber. The YouTuber don't appreciate that, and the YouTuber just messed that up, but the YouTuber don't care. So let's plant these, and we're having our wheat farm. We have wheat farm. Oh yeah, that's right. I was like, why isn't it working? Did I mess up somehow, some way somehow? I still have a bunch more left. This wheat farm is going to be a humongous. Dang it, I keep on messing that up. If I have some. Yes, I do. Some dirt. No, I can't lose that. That's very, very precious. Ooh, the insane mage. That right there. Alright, so let's. It's with the wrong tools, like, I keep on messing up. It's with the wrong tool. So let's put it there, and I have one more left. So, right There we go. Oh, are we tardy growing? And that is the end of the video. That's the end of the video. That's all we had for today. We've completed our wheat farm, which is okay. This is okay. We got some iron. We got some iron. We killed it. And Bootleg, where are you? Bootleg. You fell from a high place. Alright, so Bootleg, I'm gonna add your name into the piece of awesome people. You know, I'll do that right now. I'll do that right now. I hope I have enough wood. You have a sign for me? Give me some wood. Give me some wood. Thank you, thank you. Stop throwing up wood on me. There we go. I'll go make your sign and make your shine. Where is your? Oh, I can make some armor too, but don't want to. I don't want to make armor. Where are the signs? Where are the signs supposed to be? Oh no 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 no. Signs, where are you? Where are the signs supposed to be at? I don't know where the signs are. It's just me. Ooh, how do you make a beacon? Oh, you need a nether star. So we're gonna have to create. We're gonna have to beat the wither before we can Oh, I know where they are. Never mind. I know where they are. There they are. There we are. So I just need one. I just need the one. So I'm just gonna put that there. And alright. Ah, I messed that up. But remember to hit that like button, subscribe button. Share this with your friends. If you wanna join, remember to say that, put your GTA in the comments below, and I will see you guys next time.